What's up, ladies and gentlemen? I hope you guys are having a fantastic day. Today, you're going to be watching part two of the behind the scenes for Dougie's little robot situation. And today, I'm having my own version of a cheesy gordita crunch. Check that out. I got the shells with the cheese in betwixt the actual burrito shell. There's meat, cheese, sour cream, pico de gallo, and sriracha sauce, because you know sriracha is like yummy. So totally recommend test driving that. Obviously, I wish you guys could give it a little taste cam, but shimmy. Love you guys a lot. See you in the next video. Go ahead and smash the thumbs up button. Leave me comments in the comment section and go get my bill bone on go get out. But good. I'll get all dead. Oh, like get out and giggle. All right, love you guys a lot. Bye.
Okay, so the last thing is Black Yoshi drove off and then Marvin lost his appetite. So Marvin comes back on the couch. So I want Goodman to come back and be like, I'm here to pick up my money counting robot.
I'm here to pick up my money counting robot.
Marvin's like, oh, he said he was walking back to you. What?
What? He doesn't know how to do that.
Well, he said he was going to take his money and said, did you lose my money in your...
Did you lose my money in my robot?
Did you steal my money?
Did you steal my money?
And you're lying and saying he walked off? No, it happened. What if Marvin calls Langerji and says, Dougie, did you see the robot on the couch counting money?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I saw that thing.
Oh, yeah, I saw that thing.
No, Marvin saw him walk away. Marvin Marvin saw nothing wrong with it.
Yeah, Marvin was totally okay with it. I guess Marvin is an idiot and didn't put two and two together.
Mouth was sticking out of it.
That, and then Black Yoshi comes up with a $100,000 car.
Doesn't even sound like a robot.
So Marvin can call Black Yoshi and go, hey, Dougie, did you see a robot walking with a bunch of money? A robot with a bunch of money?
A robot with a bunch of money?
No, because he's missing. Oh, wait, did you say a robot with a bunch of money?
Oh, wait, you say a robot with a bunch? You mean an ATM?
Yeah, I saw a robot walking with a bunch of money. He was walking down the street going beep, boop, boop, beep.
Yeah, he was walking down the street going beep, boop, boop, beep.
Did you take the money from that robot to get the car?
No, but what happens if I did? No, but what happens if I did?
Then you go to jail for stealing.
Well, then I definitely ain't do that.
I ain't done do that. Are you sure?
Yeah.
Am I going to get in trouble if I did?
Am I gonna get some trouble if I did? Am I gonna get some spanking? I don't want you to whip me like my mama did.
Did you say, am I gonna get some spanking? Bye, Dougie. Did your friend take him?
Did your friend
yes.
take
it? I'm calling the cops.
Okay, I'm calling the cops.
You should. It's a green Hellcats. Okay. I can't believe Jeffy ate my sandwich.
Hey, Marvin. I'm here to pick up my robot.
Oh, well, he just left with the money. He said he was bringing it to you.
Excuse me?
Yeah, he got done counting the money and he picked it up and said, I'm taking this to Goodman.
He can't do that. All he knows how to do is just count money.
No, but he said he was bringing it to Goodman.
That's impossible, Marvin. He doesn't know names. All he knows how to do is count money. That's it.
Well, he said Goodman and he got done counting the money. He left.
Marvin, did you take my money and this is your stupid excuse on how to get away with it?
No, I didn't take your money. Your dumb robot picked up the money and left.
I left that money here with you, so you're responsible for it. If you don't give me my money back, I'm calling the police.
But I didn't take your money. Your robot took it.
Do you know anyone else who could have taken the money?
No, I mean, no, who else would take the money? And then, oh, yeah, I know someone who could have taken it. I have to call someone. Hold on. Good. All right, I'm calling my friend who may have taken the money.
Yo, it's your boy Dougie. Holla at your boy.
Hey, Dougie, it's Marvin.
Yo, Marvin, you want me to pick you up some poo-poo chicken and some bisses?
No, poo-poo chicken or bisses. I'm calling because I realized that car you got was very expensive.
Yeah, I bought it with money.
Yeah, so the money. So there was a robot counting a bunch of money on the couch, and I was wondering if maybe you saw that robot with the money?
Nah, man, I ain't seen no boobops with the money.
Okay, well, did you see him, like, outside? Because he was walking with the money. Did you possibly take the money?
Oh, man, no, I ain't take no money. But what would happen if I did?
Well, if you did, you would get in trouble.
I'ma get in trouble if I took the money.
You're gonna get in a lot of trouble if you took the money.
Are they gonna give me a spanking?
You're gonna get a big spanking if you took that money.
Well, I ain't take no money, folks.
He took the money. He's in a green Challenger.
All right, well, I'm calling the police.
Yeah, you should.
He took the fuck out of that money.
I'm gonna get some
trouble. So it's gonna show him driving, the cops are gonna pull up. So we could just be sitting in the Audi, and then you guys can drive by in the Hellcat. All right, Officer Cuddlesworth, we're looking for a green Challenger car that might have a bunch of money, and then that speeds by. And that's my job, easy for the day.
And Bingo was not your name, old Cuddlesworth.
All right, Officer Cuddlesworth.
All right, Officer Cuddlesworth.
We're looking for a green sports car.
Green sports car. Good point.
We're looking for a green sports car. It's, I would like it to speed by right then. You're right, Mr. Cuddlesworth.
You're right, Mr. Cuddlesworth.
That is a
green sports car. Wait a minute, you're colorblind. How did you know that?
Wait, you're colorblind. Let's go pull him over.
Let's go pull him over.
Yeah, go.
All right, Officer Cuddlesworth, we're looking for a green sports car. Yeah, you're right, Officer Cuddlesworth. That is a green sports car. Wait, you're colorblind. How would you know? Let's go.
Might have been good. All right, Cuddlesworth, this man is wanted for stealing over $100,000.
This man is wanted for stealing over $100,000.
If he tries anything, you bite his hand off.
Bite his hand off. Good boy, Officer Cuddlesworth. Good. All right, Officer Cuddlesworth, we got him pulled over. Now, this guy's wanted for stealing over $100,000, so if he tries anything, you bite his hand off. I hope that means you understand. Okay, let's go.
Excuse me, sir. Roll your window down.
This is all I legally have, too.
Yeah, all the way down.
I know my rights.
I know my rights. Why you pull me over?
Well, your car matches the description of the car of somebody who stole over $100,000 and a money-counting robot.
Man, does it look like I got no
money? Man, does it look like I got a money-counting robot and $150,000?
I see both of those things, actually. That looks like a robot, and that looks like money.
Man, so it's illegal for me to have robot money.
So it's illegal for me to have some robot and money?
It's definitely unusual.
Especially there's a person wanted for having this thing.
There's a person wanted for having those things.
Man, you want a chicken leg?
Man, you want a chicken leg?
No, I'm good. I can't eat on the job.
It's Colonel Flanders.
That's tempting, but...
Say, that's tempting.
That is tempting.
Listen, I'm gonna need to search the car.
I'm gonna need to search the car.
You ain't got a reason to.
No, I do. I
do, actually.
I have probable cause,
because I can see some pretty suspicious stuff from here.
So it's illegal for me to have chicken too, ain't it?
No, you can have the chicken.
Listen, man, I'm not trying to have any trouble tonight. It's easy. We just get this over with.
I just want to get this over with and search your car.
Okay, can you give me a few minutes? How about we play a game? You turn around, give me like 30 seconds to hide everything if you find it.
Oh, how about we play a game? You turn around, you give me like 30 seconds to hide everything, and then you get to search it.
No, we're not playing hide and seek with the evidence.
But if you're good at your job, you'll find it.
But if you're good at your job, you can find it. Plus, you cheating. You got a dog. I ain't got nobody.
I ain't got no. It's two against one.
It's two against one.
I guess it's not fair.
I mean, I guess it's not fair. You're right. I'll cover my eyes.
I'll give you 30 seconds.
I'll give you 30 seconds.
Ooh, let's take everything and throw it out the window.
It's not my car. It's not mine.
Alright, I hids it all.
Alright, I hids it all.
I just like, and look on the ground, Poopy, and go.
Well, there it is. I found it.
It's not in the car, so it's not mine.
It's not in the car, so it's not mine.
Huh, I shouldn't have let you do that.
Good thing I'm wearing a body cam.
Good thing I'm wearing a body cam, we got all that. I'm wearing a body cam on the back of my shirt.
You know what I'm saying? You just turned around. Marv, I don't understand why I'm up in the jailhouse. It was not in the car, so it wasn't mine.
Yeah, go.
Excuse me, sir, roll your window down.
I got
some
chicken.
Yeah, okay, just roll your window down. All the way down.
This is all I legally be have to.
Would you please just roll your window down?
Man, I can't believe you be doing this to me. I know my rights. Why you gots to be all that pull me over?
Okay, look, your car matches the description of someone whose car who stole over $100,000 and a money-counting robot.
I ain't got $100,000 in a robot.
Well, that's interesting, because I can see both of those things from here.
Oh, okay. So it's illegal for me to have some money in a robot?
Well, it's definitely suspicious when there's somebody who's wanted that matches that description.
You want some chicken?
No, you're not going to bribe me with chicken.
It's Colonel Sanders.
That's
11 herbs and spices.
Yeah, that's very tempting, but I'm more of a Popeyes man.
Okay, well, we can go to Boo Boo. Get in the car. Let's go.
No, look, I'm going to have to search your car.
Why you got to search my car? I ain't do nothing wrong.
Well, I have probable cause because I'm seeing some pretty suspicious stuff right here.
All right, well, how about you turn around and close your eyes and give me 30 seconds to hide it all?
Well, we're not playing hide and seek with the evidence.
Well, you got a dog. That's cheating. That's two against one.
Yeah, you're right. That's not fair. Okay, but you only have 30 seconds.
All right.
Okay.
His head.
What? Okay, I can obviously see what you did. You didn't have to throw away the chicken. That part wasn't a crime.
I wouldn't give it back.
Well, I mean, if you really want it, it was on the ground, but I mean, you can have to.
Looks like you.
Okay, look, I'm gonna have to arrest you because I can see what you did.
Why?
It's not in my car, so it's not mine. I ain't do it.
But it was in your car, and now it's on the ground. I saw it.
How you know it wasn't there before?
Okay, that's it. You're under arrest.
It was funny seeing him. Let me watch it.
All of the chicken completely fell on the ground.
Where?
Oh, no.
Right here.
No. I was wondering where the
chicken. Man, he ate a lot of
that
chicken.
Yeah, I was like, why is there no chicken in there?
Just throw it on the ground. Someone would literally eat it.
Someone. That someone might be a possum, but yeah.
Someone might eat it. You grab the robot movie.
Like that couple that watched their dog is gonna go, is that road chicken? My favorite.
Road chicken and fake money. Perfect combo.
Is that road chicken?
Alright, you get one phone call.
Can you tell me the number for Popeye?
Can you tell me the number for Popeye?
I would suggest not calling Popeye.
Why? Do they not deliver?
I want to see if they got 2-for-1 biscuits.
I gotta see if they got 2-for-1 biscuits.
I would suggest calling someone who can bail you.
I would suggest you call someone who could bail you out.
Hello.
Marvin, I'm in trouble. Marvin, I'm in trouble.
I'm like, well, the caller ID says you're calling from jail. You're the police officer. He won't even tell me what I did.
You're the police officer. He won't even tell me what I did.
You grab the phone.
He stole a bunch of money and a robot and then used the money to buy a car.
He can't prove it.
Grab Marvin.
But Marvin, he can't prove it.
See, all the stuff was on the outside of the car.
See, all the stuff was on the outside of the car.
Grab the phone.
He threw it on the floor. He threw it on the ground.
I gave him 30 seconds.
I gave him 30 seconds
to hide it.
To hide it, and he threw it all on the ground outside the car.
But he ain't see it. He ain't see me do it.
So I technically never did it.
So I technically never did it. So I should be a lawyer.
Dougie, you can't commit crimes. You're gonna go to that. See, when you do bad things, you go to jail. Say, Marvin, it's so cold in here.
But Marvin, it's so cold in here. And they ain't got a Popeyes.
There ain't no fried chicken.
And there ain't no fried chicken.
You don't deserve fried chicken if you're in jail.
Can you please bail me out? Can you please bail me out?
How much is your bail?
How much is it?
I think it's $100,000.
I think it's $100,000.
It's not that much.
It's not that much.
It's not a lot at all.
It's not a lot at all.
It's only $100,000.
It's only $100,000.
I don't have that, you Dougie. Well, can you at least bring me some chicken?
Well, can you at least bring me some chicken?
I'm on my way.
Ha ha! Got you.
Now, put down.
Okay. All right, make you one phone call.
Do you know the number to Popeyes?
I would suggest you not call Popeyes.
Why, you don't think they deliver?
No, I would suggest you call someone who can pay your bail.
Okay.
Hello.
Marvin! It's your boy Dougie.
Hey, Dougie.
And I'm in trouble.
What'd you do?
This mean, bad police officer, man, arrested me for no reason.
He stole a bunch of money and a robot, and then he used the money to buy a car.
I ain't do that, Marvin, I promise.
Well, I think you did do that, Dougie.
Well, he doesn't have no proofs. All the evidence was all on the ground outside the car.
Yeah, he threw the evidence on the ground because I let him hide it. So I probably shouldn't have done that.
But he still don't have no proof that it was even in my cars for the first place.
Well, listen, Dougie. When you do bad things, you go to jail.
But see, Marvin, I ain't do nothings. Can you please come bail me out? I'm scared.
How much is your bail?
How much is the bail?
It's about $100,000.
Oh, it's not that much. It's only $100,000.
$100,000? I don't have that, Dougie.
Oh, well, then, can you at least bring me some chicken? I'm so hungry.
I'll see what I can do.
Okay, I love you. Say it back.
I don't know.
Okay, I'll see you in a minute. He says he's gonna bring me some chicken.
Yep, okay. Back in your cell.
What was the say it back?
That was good.
All right, so let's go in the jail cell. All right, here he is.
All right, here he is.
Hey, Dougie.
Marvin, is that you? I've been in here for so long.
It's been 10 minutes.
It's been 3 minutes. No, it's been 2 minutes. I've been here for so long.
I've been in here for so long.
I think I'm going crazy.
I think I'm going crazy. The walls are closing in.
He's been in there for 2 minutes.
He's been in there for 2 minutes.
He's been in there for barely a minute.
For barely a minute.
Well, Dougie, look, I brought you the chicken.
Trying to push it through the cage.
And then I like just like shove it through. Like I'm trying to crush it and like I'm just gonna beat it in.
Okay.
So when I start pushing, well don't do that. I gotta search it.
I gotta search it for like. Okay.
Thanks, Mom. Thanks, Mom.
So how long is he gonna be in here? I would hate to say it, but probably till the next video.
Yeah, I hate to say it, but probably till
the next Dougie video.
The next Dougie video.
But make bail right before that.
Well, Dougie, I hope you learned your lesson. I was like, I sure did.
I sure did.
Next time I'll buy a less noticeable car.
Next time I'll buy a less noticeable car. And I won't put the money in this passenger seat.
And I won't keep all the evidence.
And I won't keep all the evidence.
That's all he learned.
That's all he learned.
Okay.
All right, he's in here.
Marvin, is that you?
Yeah, it's me, Dougie.
Oh, Marvin, I could hardly recognize you. I've been in here for so long, the walls are closing in and I'm going crazy.
He's been in there for barely a minute.
Well, I brought you your KFC.
Oh, you brought me to KFC? Try pushing it through the bars.
Okay.
I probably shouldn't. I really should search that. Okay.
Oh, thanks for the chicken, Marvin.
Well, how long is he gonna be in there, officer?
Well, I hate to say it, but probably until the next Dougie video.
You hear that, Dougie? You're gonna be in there for a long time. Oh. I hope you learned your lesson.
Oh, I did, Marvin. Next time I won't buy such a noticeable car, and I won't keep on Amadeus.
That's all I learned. It went through pretty easy, actually.
Yeah.